Good morning, Plaza. I'm Kyle Dunderman, the Thunderbirds, and joining me today is
Cooper Rupke on the Knights.
Let's
turn it on over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Maria and Arisha.
Today for lunch is mini corn dogs, buffalo cheese crunchers, and the premium meal is lettuce wraps.
The sides today are sweet potato crinkle fries, roasted Brussels sprouts, fresh orange wedges, and Rice Krispie Treat.
Remember, after school there is a mandatory variety show dress rehearsal.
Make sure your rides are here by 4:30.
Attention choir members, we will rehearse both Tuesday and or Thursday this week, but you must have your own transportation. Pick you up at 4. Intramural buses will not be available. Also, if you are interested in auditioning for a solo, you may go to the music room after announcements this week if you have home-based teacher permission.
Now let's nod it on over to Mrs. Peeler.
Intro. Okay, awesome. Green Quiz 20. Yay, look how many we've done so far. Okay, which company's mission statement is build the best product, cause no unnecessary harm, and use business to inspire and implement solutions to the environmental crisis? So one of these companies, that's their mission statement. And they give 1% of sales or 10% of their sales to environmental causes, which is so beautiful. So which one do you think it is? Number one, do you think it's Adidas? Two, North Face? Three, Patagonia? Or four, Nike? So which business is so super environmentally friendly? What do you guys think? Okay, like that was a lot of numbers, awesome. Okay, joke of the day. Why did the mushroom go to the party? Because he is a fun guy. Ah, that was awesome. Good job, J. Crew. You're so cool. Okay, weather today, 23 degrees. It was cold this morning. Looks like it's going to get up to 47. Tomorrow, 57. Awesome. And then we're 50s and 40s for the rest of that little space of time. Doritos. Birthday pencil in Doritos. So I guess she's hanging out inside the bag of Doritos. Yes, she was. That's awesome. Good job, birthday pencil. Weather's brought to you by Doritos. And happy birthday to Anna B, Christian D, Truly H, and there's never staff birthdays on Thursdays. So it's weird. Okay, and you probably got the answer because you're awesome and super smart. So it is number three, Patagonia. Patagonia gives a bunch of money to environmental causes. I love them very much. I wear them myself. So what can you do? Only invest in companies that care about the environment. Make sure you know where your products are coming from. But North Face does stuff too, and so do these guys, United by Blue, People Tree, and Ivory Ella, which is one of my personal favorites. Look at these little elephants. Okay, awesome. Group 2 meets next Monday, March 12th, or anyone that is working on the PSA. So you're all invited, Green Team members, and I would love you to be there because we're filming a video and I need you there. So what happened here? James Barry saved a bunny. It jumped in his window and it couldn't get out. So So James Berry, he let the bunny go free. And that is a wonderful thing, and that's what you should always do. Okay, last thing is, I just lost it, but that's all right. Variety show rehearsal, they said 4:30, you must have your rides here. Teachers, can you please help us out and release them with the car riders? So variety show participants, you go get dressed real quick and then meet us in the large gym as soon as possible. Variety show participants, if you want to leave right after you have performed, that's okay too. You don't have to stay till 4:30 if you perform first. Okay, awesome. And Dr. Ivy is here for you to talk about super fun pause. Yes. So yay, have a beautiful day.
Thank you, Miss Peeler. Yes, pause. I can't believe we're talking about pause for third quarter. So that will be next Thursday, I believe. Right? Next Thursday. Because we don't have school on Friday. We're really winding down to the end of the quarter. So I'm going to go over a few of these so that you know when you start your selections. We're going to be able to show two movies. One movie is Inside Out, one of my favorites. And my newest all-time favorite, Wonder. So if you haven't seen Wonder and would like to see that, that would be an option. Remember, the movies are the whole time. Then we have the ever-famous Armpit Fudge, balloon making, basketball, card games, board games, cartooning, chess and checkers, Rubik's Cube, coloring and drawing, cup stacking, cursive handwriting, dodgeball, duct tape craft, which would be a flower or a pencil bag, hula hoop, sidewalk chalk, jump rope, and of course, some of these are dependent on the weather. We're gonna hope we have fairly decent weather. We are going to do ice pops in the cafe, if you are interested. Jenga and life-size Jenga, kickball, Legos, makerspace, math and logic puzzles, minute to win it, Nerf fun, origami, Plaza Idol, rainbow looms, reading outside in the class outdoor classroom, rock wall, sand jars, soccer, tissue paper flowers, volleyball, walk and talk, and then our study times. So I've sent this to your teachers. They can have it to print and post so that you kind of have an idea so you're prepared to make your selections. We are doing our selections a little bit different, and I taught your teachers how you're going to make those selections, and you'll write out your ticket in ink, and then they'll keep your tickets until the actual pause day. So that kind of gives you a little preemptive look at what pause will be like for next week. So let's have a great day today, Tigers.
Thank you, Mrs. Peeler and Dr. Ivy.
Now time for the student leaders of February.
On the heroes, the female leader is Ellen Hazels and the male leader is Ben Thomason.
On the Incredibles, the female leader is Tatum Springer, and the male leader is Zy Fargus.
On the Knights, the female leader is Maren Zink, and the male leader is Chase Harkless.
On the Legends, the female leader is Lillian Thompson, and the male leader is Owen Ursi.
On the Olympians, the female leader is Emma Byerly, and the male leader is Matthew Henderson.
On the Phoenix, the female leader is Mavery Nelson, and the male leader is Kale Heron.
On the Thunderbirds, the female leader is Maggie Schmidt, and the male leader is Jack Francis.
Remember, J. Crew Group 2 meets after school on Monday.
Let's put another marble in the jar.
Let's make today count.
Please join us in our sign-off. It's a great day to be a tiger.
Hurrah.
Quiz was Ellis English from Mr. Gorski's home base. So, good job.